welcome back. Another week, another messy kitchen. Now today we got a brand new game for you guys at home. So let's have a little look over here at what's going on. We've got the Eat It or Wear It challenge. The big wheel, it's got 14 numbers. They each go to a cup. We're gonna see these two players, Hope and the Big Dog. They've got some history. If you've been watching this channel, you'll see the controversy when Big Dog, well, there were allegations of cheating, and they said he cheated Hope in the Egg Roulette Grand Prix. You'll have to go back and watch that yourself. But right now in this kitchen, we've got to see what happens when a grudge match comes here today. So introduce them first. She's a former Blue Peter Badge winner. She hails from Bootle. She's been in this kitchen on a number of occasions, and today she's back. Let's give it up for Hope. I can hear something in the distance. Sounds like someone summoned the dog. Let's see. As we await the entrance now.
Here comes the money!
His friends described him as fit as a butcher's dog. He was controversially banned from Crofts. He's the ultimate bad guy!
Stupid!
Really?
To see the DOGG back in this kitchen sporting some delicious new facial hair. Let's ask him what inspired his choices.
It's November week. Steve Highway was my main man as a football player, and I'm like him. But I'm a me mother, just like Graham Souness. And I'm gonna take you down.
You heard it here first! Big Dog's a mean mother, like Graham Souness! Let's see what happens now between Hope and the Big Deal Double G as we go to this game. But wait, we need a special referee. We're going to have someone who's got a bit of history with the dog. Our special referee today, it's Jerry. Woo! They say he's a mean mother. He's got two kids. He's here today facing an actual child in a food-based competition. Referee's going to tell us who's going first because he's the law in this kitchen when he's wearing the stripes.
Big Dog.
Yeah.
You eat first.
Do I spin the wheel?
Yeah.
Wow. Number seven!
What the?
That's the look, Big Dog. Show the camera what you've got. What have we got?
Is it dog food?
It could be dog food, yeah.
It looks spicy. And that's just his mustache.
Why is it spicy?
Well done, Big Dog! Hope's up next to spin the wheel. Twelve. Show the camera what you got.
Nice.
Hope downs it. At this time, I'd like to bring you to the table where we provided two spoons for both our competitors. As we know, the DOGG is a mean mother, and Hope, she's a mean daughter. So her mum says. Now let's spin the wheel, Double G. The game carries on until someone quits. You can eat it or you can wear it. What's in the cup, Double G?
It's I got beans.
By the looks of it.
You gonna eat it or are you gonna wear it?
I'm gonna eat it.
Foreign.
Two spoonfuls.
We should have known that before.
Wolf and down the beans! Like a young Graham Souness! Well done, big dog, it's over to Hope to spin the wheel! Number three.
This has no number. It's cold gravy.
What is it?
Cold gravy. Do you want to pour it over my head?
Oh. Hope chooses the head. It's cold gravy.
Oh no.
Can I get someone to do it?
Zoom in on the head.
Zoom in on the
Well done, Hope. Let's head over to the double G. Double G's had an accident. He's at it again with number 10. Right at the back there.
Back. What?
What's in the cup?
Mayonnaise.
You're gonna eat it or you're gonna wear it?
I'm gonna eat it. Oh. I just have a mean mother.
Wow.
He is a mean mother.
Be a man.
Be a man.
They're not good enough spoons, more than that. You're cheating again. Full spoons. Full spoons.
Referees to the side.
Sorry, more. The spoons are about that big, may I say?
Big dog eats
big
mayonnaise for fun.
More than that.
More.
That's his third
spoon.
Half spoon.
That's enough.
That'll do, dog. That'll do.
What a petty fellow.
That's 14.
One of four numbers on this board that are older than Hope.
I got some.
What is it?
Porridge. I don't like porridge. Anyone's...
She's got them oats.
Don't like porridge. Sorry.
Porridge. She's gonna wear the porridge.
It just bounces off.
And she's got hair.
I don't like thick stuff, honestly.
Oh god. Who's next? Okay. Come on, Hope.
Oh, sorry. Four.
What is it?
I have no clue.
Let's have a look.
Oh, it's mushy peas.
Mushy peas, you're gonna eat it or are you gonna wear it?
Wear it. See, you've got an assistant, I haven't, yeah.
Ask?
Oh, no.
Oh, you spoke too soon.
Looking like a Hawaiian island!
What is it?
Got some cinnamon in here.
Cinnamon.
How many? She's swimming in cinnamon!
Oh, can I just do one?
Swimming in cinnamon!
Go on.
Oh,
Messi.
It's just a hill.
Two spoons.
Two spoons.
We're not gonna.
Why is this spicy?
Well done, huh?
Who threw the mash pass?
Who's up next? It looks like it's big deal. Double G's time. Quit at any time.
Drink some gravy soon, I'm probably not going
to
make
gravy
it.
Gravy does seem to have appeared to have developed a skin. Is he out the game? Or is he going to have it on his head?
He's going to
make
double.
Oh, God.
You'll have to see what it is. It's not honey.
It's not honey.
It's
syrup.
What's the word
instead? No. I see.
I like cinnamon.
Are you thirsty?
Get all that.
Who let the cat in?
Well played, the big dog! They may not like him, but they have to.
What's
her?
Some mayo?
We gonna eat it, or we gonna win? Or are we gonna quit? You can always quit.
No quitting.
You can go quit.
Hope doesn't quit.
Go for it.
Some mayo?
Yummy.
Is that coming again?
Cinnamon.
Eat it, wear it. You're gonna eat it.
I'm gonna have it weighed out. I'm sure you. There's no way.
Go on, eat it.
No. Oh,
haven't had much, have ya? Okay.
No. I'll eat it.
Change your heart. Double change. Delve deep. The cinnamon.
Like a dungeon dragon.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm out of it.
Run, run, run like a dungeon dragon. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Run, run, like a dungeon dragon. Yeah, like a dungeon dragon.
Yeah, that's it. I'm out of it.
As always, from the big D-O-double-G. Well, that was intense. Both players showed a will to win and a desire to come back to this kitchen and reign supreme. So we'll see you next week. We keep it in the kitchen, and it's always messy. See you next week.